An icon, cadre, leader, commander, scholar, comrade, intellect, young lion, an activist.
Justice Mukutedi Nkomo, correct?
Yes, ma'am.
2010, when I came to Wits, I started participating actively in the leadership role of several students' congress to change students' lives. And the Nkomo is how I emanated from when I was young. When I was 15, I was leading the NC Youth League. So I was the youngest, the most brightest, and the most intelligent. So Komisa in itself is a position of hierarchy, you would understand. Hence, I was given the name. I've been 11 months treasurer of the SRC, 12 months done SRC chairperson. Right now, I'm sitting 6 months into the SRC ARC. I was inspired by social economic factors that I see within the institution. What happened there was the rising of our consciousness as students, standing up for the beliefs that you will understand the struggle of Palestine and Israel, particularly the land issue and the Jewish lobby, particularly the embassy, who boycotted. His boycott, divestment and sanctions, BDS. Now on that day, they really decided to provoke us by bringing a pianist. We sent numerous emails to the university requesting a meeting with them because of they were in violation of the BDS week. That time it was BDS week. Now we're going to enter, we're going to make our mark. And we entered, we made our mark, protested.
Did you at any point feel you were in the wrong?
Even to this day, what we did there was right. Because of Nelson Mandela once said it, freedom without, we will never have freedom when the Palestinian people don't have freedom. We were in the right, we are always right, even in my consciousness, I can do it again, give it the opportunity. Because what we did was right. To be honest, because of I don't live for myself, that's going to be negative. That's going to impact negatively on my life. I have a son, I have a family, I have my mother, by the way, whom I was supposed to build a house for, because where I come from in the township, you must build a house for your family. It was going to ruin my life because we understand studying politics, it means the only role I can play in the society is through governance structures. And once I have a criminal record, it is very difficult to be employed. It was going to ruin my life, however, that is the chance I was willing to take because what I did was right.
Southern trees, barren, strange fruit, blood on the leaves. And blood at the roots. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees. Pastoral scene of the gallant South. Them big bulging eyes and the twisted mouth.